always wanted to be in a place where I could grow academically and personally, and I thought SUNY Korea was exactly what I wanted.
When I first heard about SUNY and about TSM, I thought this is the perfect job for me because I want to travel the world, gain experience, go back to Bolivia, and give to the Bolivian people a chance to come out to the world and be successful.
I've been exposed to so many things that we definitely wouldn't have the opportunity to do this in New York. And also just being here and being able to be absorbed in the culture and, you know, live the lifestyle, adapt to the culture, I think that's going to be so helpful when I go back to New York. And to be able to have one of those in my back pocket, I think is really going to help me and really going to help anyone involved in this program.
SUNY Korea became my home. This is the place where I met my lifetime friends, and this is the place where I feel like I'm growing as a person, and it's a place where I'm becoming closer to my dreams.